Check it out. So all my people holding down the block for the gospel like Apostle Paul, I am pleased to hear about your strong faith like the folks in Ephesians. May the Father give you grace and peace and be so an overflow of understanding for the hope he gives the man. It is amazing to see the body of Christ unite to stand together for God's commandments. So keep fighting the good fight despite the violence that might have been from the cunning Leviathan. I speak of 1 Peter 1:6-7, cause ahead of us there's a wonderful joy in heaven. It delighted the Father to adopt us into his family, now we can call him Abba. Thank God for the guarantee he made when he sent us the third eternal person of the Trinity.
We are your church and you are our guide. We will give you all our praise. And as our lives, they slowly come to an end, as your church together will sing.
No name for dreaming, I'm reaching the heavenly. He's richer than Beverly, Holy Spirit, my guarantee. Meet the Lord,
face to face.
Thank the Father,
who is grace.
Since the Lord
save my place.
Finish running
in his race,
in his kingdom, and reaping the benefits.